Mami takipi, na, cha jeke de mak upi, wambali jaja zizi, i tacha, Dakota, i hanktman Dakota maka. My name is Chief Golden Light Eagle, and I'm from the land of the Yankton, Dakota.
Kamyutia, nya sivya yu kwala iksitke, nya hapsuwa pav yu hapsuwa liuwa. My name is Ukwala, and I'm a member of the Havasupai tribe from the Grand Canyon.
And we are here to invite you to come spend a moment in time of your sacredness with the land of the Cahokia Mounds, on 11-11-11 of November of 2011. And we need the relatives from the four directions, the white, the black, the red, and yellow nations, to come together in this harmony, in this way of peace, in the way of truth, so that we could open up the hearts, help to open up the hearts of the masses to know that the sacredness of the land needs to be protected, the air needs to be protected, the fire needs to be protected, and the water needs to be protected as well.
There is a beauty in the spirit of all that is created. We are asking now, through what is teachings of our ancestors, to allow for a time of gathering, to bring in illumination, clarity, so that in these times where ceremony is, we are bringing forth a beautiful awakening for all those that are in the ready. We call upon you to come. We call upon you to contribute in a positive way, allowing for your spirit to be the lead in bringing the clarity for all that is meant to be in our spirit journey. Ma.
Aha, mitakuye oyasi.
Hanikyo, i itiye, hanikyo.